morning, everyone. My name is Rishit and I'm from class 5. Today I'm going to tell about the human skeleton. The framework of bones in our body is called skeleton. It is covered with flesh and skin. The human skeleton consists of bones, cartilage, ligaments and tendons and accounts for about 20% of body's weight. A baby skeleton has 305 bones. It is mostly made up of cartilage. As a person grows up, most of this cartilage turns into bones in a process called ossification. By adulthood, the skeleton has just 206 bones. So, how many bones are there in our skeleton? The skull has two parts, head 8 bones, face 14 bones, shoulder girdle and upper limbs 64 bones, vertebral column 33 bones, pelvic girdle 62 bones and thoracic cage 25 bones. Total it becomes 206 bones. Functions of the skeletal system. It gives shape to the body, it provides support and keeps the internal organs in their proper place. It protects the delicate organs like the lungs, heart, kidneys, brain, etc. Then the bones along with the muscles help in movement of various body parts. Then larger bones contain bone marrow which produces red blood cells and white blood cells. The bones also contains minerals like calcium. Thank you.